Martha?
Yeah.
Where are you?
I'm not sure. I'm upstate, I think.
Find out where you are and I will come get you.
I can't wait that long.
What's going on?
She's here now. She seems okay.
What'd she say?
She had some boyfriend. They were living in the Catskills.
Is this Martha?
Martha.
You look like a Marcy May.
You've got a really nice place here.
It's as much yours as it is mine.
Where are we?
Connecticut?
Well, how far are we?
From what?
Yesterday.
You mean from where I picked you up?
About 3 hours. Why?
Do you ever have that feeling where you can't tell if something's a memory or if it's something you dreamed?
I don't blame you for not trusting people. If you're ever going to have a meaningful relationship, you need to let your guard down. We want to help you. Let us in.
What happened to you?
You're a teacher and a leader, Marcy. Now prove it. Shoot it.
They're living animals.
So shoot Max, then. Go ahead.
I know who I am. I am a teacher and a leader. You just never let me be that.
I don't think she should stay with us anymore. We can't ignore the fact that her behavior is insane.
I'm her only family.
We have to leave. We all have to leave.
What happened?
I don't know!